And welcome back to MH76 Gaming. My name is Morgan. This is Red Dead Redemption 2. Picking up where we left off. And the last one. We have also just ducked off the video down to Saint Denis. Arthur. Saint Denis.
We are going to need to get some food or money soon enough, or we are going to have a revolution on our hands.
And we got some new clothes. Let's give some food over.
Hi there, Arthur.
See if we've got any.
This stew is decidedly lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan. Hopefully, this will help a bit. Thank you, Arthur.
What upgrades can we do here?
Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
Okay. Go have a rest now.
Fair enough. We need for our satchel. Actually, let's see what we got. Hosea is out there. We can go over and see him.
Miss Grimshaw.
Hi there.
Starting to look like home.
It's taking shape.
Good work, Miss Grimshaw. Okay, girl.
Someone's shooting up here.
You there! Would you be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? A real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Shoot! Perfecto! Damn it all! How the hell did you beat me, huh? Oh.
Better shot, I suppose.
That didn't make me happy at all. How about we raise the stakes, huh?
I'm all right.
Well, I owe you for beating me. So, come get your wing. Here it is, okay? Man of my word.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Better watch out next time. You'll see.
Come on, girl.
Wasn't sure if we meant to shoot them all or only one, but play it safe.
What the hell?
It's always a little suspicious.
Good job, girl.
Seen a wagon out here in the middle of nowhere. Well, he's down the road a little bit. Now we can take it all. Oh. Not a lot to be had. To remember to keep putting our mask on so we can't be identified. Must have been a snake. There's a red dot on the side of the road there. Keep the horse happy.
Go, go.
An interesting way of putting it, Seamus.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Please. I know how to work with good people, Seamus, and I work
with the right
way.
Horse.
Don't say that. I never met an idiot that called himself one.
Very true. In that case, I'm an idiot. But I know how to get things done efficiently. Arthur, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen. He's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough, and you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur!
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now, you go get that. And then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. By marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now, you survive that.
Where is he?
Well, he's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
Look where you're going. You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Oh! Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches, that's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
So what's the story with that Emerald Ranch? You find out anything else?
A little. Owner's a nasty type by all accounts. Seamus is sure scared of him.
That's not saying much.
Something strange about the place. Used to be a saloon there, general store. Now it's all closed up, but they seem to have money.
Sam?
Hey, let's keep it down now. We must be close. That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there.
Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Anyone around?
Yes. Okay. I reckon we can do it now. I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
We're already here.
Sure. All right, then. Don't follow me.
Wait until I have them distracted outside, then sneak into the house.
My good young man. Fairly well, fairly well. Is your father home, son?
Sure is.
Get him down here. Please, get him down here.
Get lost, mister.
I was lost for many years. I was lost many years. Now I'm not. And you know what? Oh, here he is. Are you the father of the house?
Sure.
Pleasure to meet you. I was just chatting with Junior here a bit.
You selling something, partner?
I'm not selling, sir. I'm giving it away. I was just telling Junior, what's your name, sir?
Robert Crawford III, sir.
Pleasure to meet you. My name is. I don't tell no one because in New York, I'm kind of famous. I once performed on Broadway. Not important or relevant. I have been saved. I have been found. trouble in old age. But the English and gold,
gin! They drink gin. And what is gin made with? Junipers.
And what does the juniper do? It's movement in the spine. Was your whiskey made with grain as it is? It leaves the spine brittle.
Better just a bit.
Yeah, it's a little bit better.
This session has been free, but perhaps I might call again.
How much will it cost me?
I'm offering you virility, and you're asking me about money, sir.
I ain't made of money, mister.
My rates are reasonable. Have a think about it. I'll be around this way next.
Done, Arthur?
Yep. Covered my tracks so well, they won't even know I was in there.
Good work. Let's grab this stagecoach and get out of here.
What the hell's going on out here?
Damn it, they're on to us. We need to get out of here. Riding out.
I guess I should have tried leaving the back way.
Too late now. Hey, slow it down. So what were you able to lift from the house?
A few bits and pieces. Nothing too fancy.
Well, we need anything we can get right now.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
Oi, oi, oi.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Exactly. How long you think we're gonna stick around here?
Take it easy, Arthur. Not sure. Here we can't, I suppose. Feels like we're starting to get back on our feet, slowly but surely. Just need to keep at it. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly.
Uh, One stagecoach.
Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course. Goodbye, gentlemen. I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure.
But where are the details on that? Oh, we didn't get everything because we had a couple of things in our sack already that were full that we couldn't take. And 110, okay. So we probably shouldn't have slowed down when Hosea said slow down. Oh well. Know for next time if we replay the missions. Why can't I brush the horse?
Mr. Morgan.
Yeah.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
One of the girls saw that friend of yours, Mary Gillis, sniffing about.
Mary?
Yes. I never liked that woman, Mr. Morgan. Funny business.
Mm-hmm.
You stalking me too, Arthur.
You getting crazy, Dutch?
I've always been crazy, Arthur. You know.
Coats.
I've taken a break. But yes, I plan to keep reading.
Is it fun?
It's amazing. It's the reason we're living. It's the only thing that makes me happy.
So the only thing that makes you happy.
Hang on, how do we save this? Oi, 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 shotgun coats. Nice, we can save that. There's a custom outfit, alrighty. Who in the camp had the mission for us? Ah, it's the horse. Yep. That's Micah. So we haven't got Micah out yet. And Javier Escuela. I figure the longer we can leave Micah in jail, the better. Why the heck does that keep opening?
That's my boy. Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Thank you.
Don't keep worry walking. About it, Reverend.
I made a fool of myself again.
We've all done that, Reverend.
I'm bitterly ashamed. Really, I am.
Stop following me, Reverend.
How are you, Jack? Hear you was sick?
A little bit, but Uncle Hosea gave me some medicine.
Okay, good. Okay.
Howdy.
Hey there.
God. Hello, Arthur.
Yeah, that's the chatty reverend again. Let's move. Isaiah's waiting on his horse.
That's cool.
We see any animals?
Show up now.
I could probably take them back some meat. Not get a clean hit on that. Interesting. Oh, took us out. We would have had a hit with it being red. Apparently not. Elk's got a problem with us. Looks like the deer have all moved on. Some gunshots will do that, no doubt.
Get up. I don't need or want your company. You hear?
I thought that was a headshot. Maybe it's too underpowered for the larger animals. Maybe not. It's definitely two shots, though. Need to be using a regular rifle. Anything bigger than the rabbits.
Stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes. Mister, please. Thank you. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem.
Yeah. Dr. Valentine.
I don't normally travel this far alone, you know. I was off. Lord! See, my husband... Well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work.
I'm sure it is. Yeah.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for. Not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got sharp eyes and quick hands. I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child. He wanted to meet me first.
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem... odd.
Just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir. We're close now. Just a little further. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well.
I'm sure you used to be funny.
Alright, on we go. Before we forget, let's get some decent weapons up. Instead of that varmint rifle. Just in case we need it.
Hey, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Oh, Jesus. The AI is a little nuts. Jeez Louise. It's just reloading the gun before we put it away. Tell me what a good job I've done stepping in. And opens fire. Oi, 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 oi. Not a very smart AI. Wasn't aiming at him. Quick on the old trigger back in the west. And if we weren't trying to get our honor up, things like that, you'd be dropping every second person you looked at. seems to turn them. Oh, it's the clan.
Because we are here today for a very special occasion. It is imperative that we reestablish sanity and supremacy before it is too late. Our numbers are waning, thanks to the fools in Congress and their ludicrous ideas. But today, we grow one strong as we anoint a new brother into our sacred cause. Please step forward and kneel. Do you choose to accept the light?
Yes, if you're going to watch, keep it quiet. The Supreme One is talking.
Yeah. Oh, here we go. Thank you very much. Woo! All right.
Come on. Let there we go. The eternal light shine.
Well done. Everyone, drop your torches on dry grass.
Where are y'all going? Come back! Come back! You there. You just stood and watched a good man die. And did nothing.
Yeah, I guess we did. But I don't know how we put out fire, so... Is that Mr. Leader sitting over here out of the way?
Seems like maybe that's a sign, eh?
A test. That's all. A test of devotion to our great cause.
Yeah, we got more important things to take care of. Where you going, horse? Heck is making that noise.
Okay, girl. Yeah.
Okay, so this area is in lockdown and we will become wanted if we're seen. So we're going to have to watch out for the patrol Muppets. So we'll stay off the road. Just head straight to where we're going.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it.
Who?
Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes on.
Where is that little Irish pest?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Or they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. We can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side? And then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean, and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Ain't forgot you.
Find the boat.
Follow me. Let's see if we can track down this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes, south of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now. Gentlemen, follow me. Keep your guns away until we know it's Sean, okay? I know what you two are like.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened to New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find.
Maybe. Anyway, we should keep it down.
Let's go. Stay with them.
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up, come on.
You're leading the way, champ.
Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed. Stopped. All right, let's take a closer look. Killers, gentlemen.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep. That's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Quietly, if we can.
Leave it to me, Jack. Then I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Stay here. Okay, let's move down. Don't cross until he's got their attention. Hold up, he's doing his thing.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! Excuse me, dear brothers. My wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Let's go now. Keep down.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Okay, let's get after him.
A pleasure as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Can't get back on the horse, so I guess we're not riding.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Out.
You gonna help me out here? Somebody shoot! Get up there!
Who gave us away?
Off the cliff.
I see Charles up there. Quick. Come on, let's get up there.
Let's get any ammunition these guys have got. Show up. Calm down.
Less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do we get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire. Oh,
shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on. Have I got stories for you? Yeah, I can't wait. I imagine y'all missed me a lot.
But fear not, the joy is back in your lives now.
I can't get in there. Someone's reported the crime. Here they come to investigate. Lose our mask, seeing as we've done nothing wrong. Investigation's over. Is that over there?
Good Lord.
Oops. May have came back into the camp a little too quickly. They're still there, or have they gone away? Looking through there. Oh. There's a bird swooping the body. Saw movement on that body and wasn't sure what it was. That's pretty much everything. Can't get into the buildings.
Girl.
Just trying to sneak back across. Oh, we're actually back across. That's alright. Go on, have a look at what's over here. Shots back. Okay, so we need to get some shotgun ammo. Next time we're at the shops. Where are you going, horse?
On a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Or that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just... there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I'm trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes, not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh, good heavens! My bag! That thing is robbing me! Oh, good heavens!
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too. Wildlife photographer.
Can we shoot it?
And Kyle, don't think about coming back.
Out of its misery. Can we skin this? No. Okay.
Tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. I can't thank you enough. I'm thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again.
To attract any wildlife, huh? Need some privacy.
All right. Let's head back. See what Sean's up to back at the camp. Actually, offload our pelts.
Good to see you again.
Need to work out how to get the second pistol holster, so we can have dual wield pistols.
Okay, let's take a look at it.
What do we got for you?
All made to measure. Thank you kindly.
What do we got?
A lot of folk want to apprentice under me. I got no competition. Why would I want some?
Maybe it's something we unlock in a mission. Not sure.
Thanks, Mission.
Well, it's giving the horse a bath, if nothing else. Too long on the draw. Okay, we can't eat while carrying something. Good to know. Let's see if we can get another one and some more meat for the camp. What the heck did they run off to? Probably helps the horse wasn't following us around. But once you call it over, until you get on and get back off,
leaving you here, girl.
It will just follow you around. I think we're done on this plateau. Oh, let's ride.
Hey! Hey, this way! You gotta help me out here, mister. Can you? Please! I've been on the run for days now. If you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance.
So how'd you end up like this?
Just shoot the damn chains already, come on! Just shoot the chains off, please! I'm done for otherwise.
You know?
Oh! Oh, yes! Yes! Perfect! Ah, thank you. I got no money to give you, but I think I might got something even better. Some of those fellows talked about this old crone up north of Strawberry. Got herself a tidy sum locked away. Maybe just stories, but they were sure excited.
Oh, yeah? Why'd I be interested in that, huh?
I don't know, just a hunch. It's up to you, friend.
All right. Home robbery tip. Knot time pretty quick there.
listen. I just wanted to say, I know you bastards missed me. Even
Arthur.
You, Arthur.
Oh, Arthur.
Even
you.
You
seem in a good mood.
I am, son. I am. Well, let's have some fun tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Don't you
great.
Miss Grimshaw, y'all crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will.
Did you get a bump on that head? He needs to.
And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun. Even you grumpy old bastard, Arthur.
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
Welcome back, Sean.
Mind if I join you fine folks?
All right.
Arthur Morgan, your drinks are on me.
You're looking lovely as ever.
Can we donate? No.
Oh, stop it.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
It's stupid.
So, what now?
Look after your boy tonight.
He's not my boy.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, let him
listen, my friend.
He's been through a lot.
Do you know the Louisville
lady? I Irish enjoyed a party, Molly.
I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over drunk with the rest of them.
You know
your fellow countryman
you?
Returns.
Apparently.
Mark,
well, enjoy.
And she was Mr. Summer Trader.
Ah, the Reverend. I was going to say, who's that stumbling into camp?
Sean will make your life hell when he finds out you're an O'Driscoll.
Oh, great.
Just be grateful you're alive. You all right?
Yeah, it's good to have him back.
Well, let's see if we're still saying that in a day or two. How are you doing, Mrs. Adler?
Not really in the party mood.
I understand. Did you miss him?
You know, I think I actually did.
Me too. You ain't joining in?
There is little joy left in drinking for me.
Okay, then.
That's a good excuse to celebrate.
Alrighty.
The difference between a sheep and a sheep and a man, then that makes you a better man than me, sir. And that's all I'm saying. Mark my words. All of you, mark my words. Stupid army. Sheep.
I am ready to let loose tonight. Cool, been too long.
You're always ready to let loose, Marshall.
Oh.
Mr. Morgan! Morgan!
Reverend?
I'm ignoring you, Reverend.
Hello.
Hello. What do you want?
I'm not quite sure. This keeps happening.
Top work, Reverend. Top work. All right. And with the safe return of Sean, we might wrap that one there and we'll pick it up again and do some more missions in the next one. Thanks for watching this installment of Red Dead Redemption 2 on PC. If you want to catch more of the videos, be sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the little buzzer if you want to be notified for a new video or a live stream starting. If you want a few extra minutes on a live stream, a few extra minutes warning, you can also follow at MH76Gaming on Twitter. There'll be a tweet a few minutes before we start. Anyway, that's it for this one. Thanks for your time, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you again in the next one for some more Red Dead Redemption 2. See ya.